And one person who's come fully prepared for the queues is 66-year-old court usher Betty.
Look at you! Who are you?
Well, I'm Betty.
Hello, Betty. How are you?
Hi, Dermot. Nice to meet you. I'm Betty Bryce, and I'm age 66. I work full-time in my local magistrate's court. I'm a court usher.
Betty, what have you brought with you?
Just ham sandwiches, but I hope nobody's vegetarian.
I'll try one of these.
No, that's okay.
Oh, they look beautiful.
Everybody gets hungry, so I've got plenty of food. And I've told anybody if they need anything, just come and see Betty. All my life, I've been a frustrated singer. I love to sing, I love to entertain. I just thought, well, I've got to go for it this time because time's passing by.
Hello.
How are you? Fine.
Your name is?
Betty Bryce.
And how old are you?
66.
Do you think you can win?
Yes.
Good. Okay, off you go.
We're having a gang bang, we're having a ball. We're having a gang bang against the wall. We'd like you to join us, it's part of the fun. Oh, a gang bang is the thing to do, but it takes more than one. We're having a gang bang, we're having a ball. We're having a gang bang against the wall. Oh, a gang bang is the thing to do, but it takes more than one.
Betty, you are a complete little minx, aren't you?
I thought it was very funny. She entertained me. I like you, Betty. Yes.
Thanks, Luke.
No.
Oh. Yes.
Cheryl?
Oh, babe.
Yes.
Thank you, everybody.
You're a sack.
Yes!
Well, yes! No, I should be doing this.
Wow, yes.
So, Betty's off to boot camp. Even if Simon didn't see her star potential.
Oh, God.
Why would you do that?
Yeah, she's funny.
I love her.
She's entertaining.